And so instead of putting the strong forces in the front, now look at all these folks we got to fight against. Amen.